A new island has formed off the coast of the Big Island in Hawaii. The U.S. Geological Service says it was most likely formed by lava flowing from fissures into the ocean. Before you get any ideas of building a home on it, as you can see, it's around 20 to 30 feet in diameter, and it does not look very stable. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.